That's bloody motion in that cockpit and all.
Oh mate, certainly. Mind your ears.
I remember one landed at Catterick for the fire training school.
Yeah, yeah.
Stood out watching it land, it just stopped and ended the runway for the A1. Because you had to climb on the nose one, plug in and speak to the pilot.
Basically, it's your backside on the A1.
Yeah.
This is going to get ridiculously loud.